get back to it, shall we?
Won't get a good cast like that. Get your back into it.
You've improved.
Is that a catfish? It is. Okay, which one do I have that does catfish?
Goodness.
Better get ready to land it.
You've improved.
Phoenix bass. Are you supposed to get that one that's right next to you? Okay, so already forgotten what the bass was. that's not right either. You can tell this one does not enjoy their job at all. That's what it was, Phoenix Bass.
Come again, or whatever.
Trying to burn time anyway until the... we can take on the Iron Knights, or Iron Giants. Even if it's not one of the specials, the sucker is.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Dang. Spiked Alstor bass. 14.5 pounds. That ain't no guppy. Alstor Bass. Okay, look in the top left corner of the radar. And I'm not talking about in the water, at the very edge of the mini-map. There is a blue icon. Explain yourself! Another king catfish. Or not king, This one.
Got a big one. Look at the size of that thing.
I'm guessing the glowing barrel fish would only come out at night. Let's try this one.
Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky. That one either. We're burning daylight here. Great job, Nacht.
Nice. Yeah, we're close enough. Huh?
You dream of driving the open road, but what drives you? Passion, power, Koenig's oil. Stop by your local Koenig station and ask for Koenig's oil.
We're out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything around here? There's a fence in the way. Can't go anywhere else from there. Yeah.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Must not have gotten the big one.
Wow, you did good.
Definitely not. Look at the size of that bugger.
Yes! What was that?
know it's not that big.
Nice.
Oh.
Hopefully, it's gonna hit dark next.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
If only there was a way to cause time to just go by quicker without having to go to a camp or something. And I am Yao, King of the Rock, and there's nothing you girls can do about it. Come on. They're just standing there. Seriously, what is with Nox's posture? That just does not look good. Minutes in and haven't really done anything. Alright. Should be good now. Huh? This doesn't count as nightfall. Okay, the music's playing. This should be good.
Seems we found what we need.
Damn! How about this? They won't just immediately die.
Say your prayers!
His pool. Clean the glasses. Capital idea, Alt.
Yeah!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Nah.
This should tide us over for quite some time.
Lap of luxury, here we come.
Easy, Big Spender.
Frugality, please.
That was one big fat bitch, please.
Easy now.
Huh? bitching, start killing.
And on we go.
Yep.
So right now, that's, at least for Ignis Impromptu, that's 400,000 if I hit the golden.
Let's go.
I think Ignis needs 500, at least 500,000 for another level up.
Let's go.
Indeed.
No idea where those chocobo went. That's okay. Funny if that was RNA's ship. I feel like it is her ship.
Freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket. On your guard.
We got company.
Let's do it, Mr. Hunter.
Yeah.
Wait,
I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow. All right.
Got it.
Guys better take this one.
Watch the enemy's movements, and don't get the right. Got it.
Watch out!
You're fired today!
Oh, yeah! Stomach's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. Let us see that it's returned home.
You get poisoned or something?
Must be some kind of toxin. Well, well.
Let's be done with this riffraff!
Good as farming Garuda.
Impeccable.
With 100% boost.
Woo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead! Who's up for a bite?
Good work, boys.
Huh. Done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Welcome. Ain't that a look of accomplishment?
I wonder how many ranks there are in the Hunter. I wonder if there's 10 as well.
You did a great job out there. Must have been a trek for you guys.
Is that all
here are the critters that have been raising hell in these parts.
Elder corals, geesh.
Come back anytime.
I feel like I'd already done that one. Yeah, let's go to this one.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
Oh, it's not even that far away from the looks of it. And I've never done any of the chocobo races yet. I ought to try one. I've already got them to rank 8, I think? 7 or 8. So I should already have a kind of a distinct advantage.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Apparently they don't want to go
in. Nice riding with you.
Deal?
That'd be crazy if there was another. I mean, there shouldn't be a behemoth in there. This should only be a rank 8 mission. Sworn I did. get it, there's a Vortooth in here.
Looks like wild chocobo country to me.
Indeed. Let's search the area. Huh.
Oh.
Oh! Oh, there she is! I'm on it! Perfect! Got the shot!
Now we can head back with the photograph.
You sure you got a proper shot?
Dude, it's me!
Take any for yourself.
Dude, it's me.
I swear I thought I saw a pink chocobo. But it was just this red plant here. Okay. Where the frig am I? What happens if I summon enemies in here? Nothing. Shame there's not another monster in here.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
That was good. All right, finally out of there.
Time to meet the chocobos.
Calm and carefree.
Thank you. This is a fine photograph.
Is it what you needed?
Surely is. Good to see the birds in fine...
You can tell just from a photo?
I've been raising birds. Now, I owe y'all something by way of thanks. This here's yours. For your own chocobo. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on keeping on? Leeson's been giving us a real hassle.
Huh. Okay. Can't do anything about that.
Rub it is. What can I get you?
Sure. I'll have a sandwich.
Sure, hold on a sec.
Look out, stomach!
Y'all come back soon.
Chocobo race.
Oh, jeez, calm down. Here. You okay, buddy?
Well, howdy.
Wait, I can customize my chocobo? I shall call you... what shall I call you? I'm calling you Sunny. Wait, I can change colors. Okay, never mind. I'm changing my... Wait. Oh, you can change each of their colors. Alright. Totally original. I thought this was the place to go for... I thought this was to go for the chocobo races.
Y'all come back!
Does he have another side quest? Choco chick.
Good to see y'all.
Something wrong?
Well, word just came in that there's a chocobo. Would y'all mind going to take a look-see?
Sure, no problem.
Bird on the brink. Dang, that's way down there. So, where do you do the racing?
Guy just glanced.
So we're looking for a sick chocobo, huh?
It might be prudent to take some medication along, just in case.
Yeah, best load up.
Sounds like a plan.
Says it's the fanciest feed around.
We're not buying it.
B
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the chocobo racing? Need to hit that once we do this little mission.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
He's got to slow down for this guy.
We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Well, here we are.
This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
So is that a... Sure is. Alright, let's dead wreck ya.
Yeah. You guys better take this one.
Last thing on you now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Let's get ourselves away.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
There.
Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
If a predator had found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh. A real good thing we found him first.
We can take the good news back to Wiz.
Yeah, he's gonna be happy.
Finding that Duscane, whatever, orange, I think it was a dessert that could be made. And it looked like it had really high stat boosts.
Time to meet the chocobos!
Calm and carefree, Huh.
Well, did y'all find the bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all. But I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new. Say, y'all getting bored of my chow? I mean, I do serve the same thing all the time. I'm thinking, I gotta spice. I want to be more particular about vegetables.
Okay.
Pretty sure I already have egg yolk root. Yeah, thought so.
So, y'all reckon this veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah? Well, if y'all say so, y'all be sure to give the... So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? How about some geese salt chips for the road?
Wow. Wow. 50% ain't bad.
I'll go fix it for you.
My God.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Y'all come back soon.
Next, I want to...
So, he hopes to bring...
So that's the reward?
One of us is pleased.
That's good enough in my book.
So, Nacht, how do we divvy it up?
I'll let you guys decide.
Howdy there! Y'all ride chocobos? We hold races here. And you can put your skills to the test against others. Our birds have been in high spirits since old Deadeye bit the dust. Tell you what, I'll lend you two of our
tell
perkiest.
Me you're redneck without
Why don't you grab a friend
redneck.
And have a friendly little race? All right, it's on, Nacht.
Ready? Go!
Ready? Go!
Wow.
Neck and neck.
Was being able to turn on a dime like this.
In your face,
man.
You're good.
Nice riding. Congrats. I'll have a new course. Don't rest on those laurels, eh? Hey, we've got a new course.
Give it all you got. I ain't holding back.
Ready?
How Christmassy.
Go!
Don't cry when you lose. Second? Yeah. No on a day's work.
I want a rematch.
Nice riding. Didn't quite get there. Well, there's always next time.
All right, what else we got here? I haven't done any of this guy's. No. The quest, the canny place where I got the mission to take on that giant elephant looking thing. Right here.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Let's go shopping.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
My tongue's like sick.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go. Are you willing to do our dirty work?
They're all done.
We'll see you around.
Let's call it a day.
Darn. Then we're gonna do this. This location.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Gotta wait for daytime anyway.
Made it.
Let's do it then. Oof. Wow.
Let's do this.
Right. I just gotta call. I gotta go run something to another family member. I will be right back, but it's gonna be a while, so I am going to end the stream here and then pick up where we left off. See you later.